Lamar Jackson is not at the first day of Ravens training camp. NFL Insider Ian Rapoport says Jackson tested positive for COVID-19. He arrived in Baltimore last week. Jackson previously tested positive for COVID on Thanksgiving. Ravens running back Gus Edwards tested positive for COVID Tuesday. Katie Johnston for WJZ.com.